Pad High eaten that arrow inside turret range.
Oh, yeah.
Bad news bears. Even worse news
Lapse
for
illusion.
Incarnation here.
Oh,
what?
Oh,
oh, the gravity field. For a second, I'm thinking, why are you giving him the kill? Somebody take it. But the Incarnation plays with the gravity field
there.
Are going to get himself out alive. There is no rotation from Altec. He's in base. Incarnation is out. Just when you think it's going to go real bad, it goes real good for you.
Calculated. Sneaky the entire time. Yep. And it's a very self-sufficient AD carry. And you look at the people on Gravity who can catch a Tristana. There aren't very many.
No. You have to hit a Glacial Fissure as soon as she's jumping.
Pretty much.
Any armor against him.
Yep.
Well, let's see. He has
wait,
three
wait,
damage
wait,
passive.
What if his TP? Is that for the Rift Scuttler?
It is.
Worth it.
All right.
Gotta get that Rift Scuttler.
Here you go, ladies and gentlemen. It's official approved play. Take down this crab.
Come on.
Take him a while. I want Godfrey to come in and headbutt it. Yeah, Jankos comes in. He based, healed up, shopped a little bit. Eventually comes back. The spell that from Steve, at this point, I don't even know if it's worth for Thresh to use play. Because it gives you an extra stack for the Maokai passive and yeah, that lifesteal, that sustain.
Unbelievable.
I think Origin have got this. Chain of Corruption goes out. It's spreading. Baron's low. Who's going to get it? It's Blue Team Origin that secures it. Glacial Fissure not used just yet. Actually, it was thrown down in the background. So is Meganar as he's dropped and killed.
Teleport's been
Monster
on point.
Well. Yep.
Pressure's been on point. I like the Hexdrinker build immediately. Oh, Hyde. Oh, a little early on that.
Flash it forward. Move. Oh, the damage onto Hyde. They cannot.
It's expensive.
It's real expensive. Doesn't look like they want to stop fighting, though. The minion wave just gets into place. Fast fingers from High. Actually, error in the ult of Curse of the Sad Mummy there, and it looks like he may be the one to get taken out.
Wave is probably not going to go down in an instant.
Cannon Barrage just came off cooldown. Vander's low. Ralph gets caught out by the Glacial Fissure, and Nuketak forced to flash away. Does take a tower hit as we see that Void Ooze coming out. So teleport comes in from Soaz. He's put the Ghost Blade down. Trying to look for Nuketak. So they defend the tower, but they cost teleport. Yeah. And Nuketak's even going to TP out. Kick. Oh!